Hello friends, welcome to our channel Plaque Free Content. So today I am going to give you about complete guide of how to draw figures and charts by your own for your research paper. So let's get started. Firstly, you need to open the site app.diagram.net. I will give this website link in the description box. Once the site will open, then it will ask to create a new diagram or open from existing diagram. If you already created the diagram, then you can edit by clicking open existing diagram, but I am going to create a new diagram. So here you can find the list of templates by which you can create your diagram. For example, flowcharts, this circular graphs, for engineering there will be some electronic charts, for tables, softwares, UML Venn diagram, wireframing for the software guys. So I am selecting simple normal flow chart. Once you select the template, then it will ask to save that. So I am saving this by the help of try. Once you save the diagram, then you can manipulate it. For example, as per your requirement, you can change, like instead of engineering, you can write the software, something like that. And you can add on the journal figures, you can search the diagram here, you can add advanced figures from here. So I am giving one example of diagram which I created by using two or three diagrams. For example, my professor asked to draw the diagram by my own. So I take the help from the Google and select two or three diagrams and merge it so that my professor will not catch me. So I am showing that. This is the diagram which I created, and by merging two or three diagrams, for example, for Internet of Things, I selected this rectangular shape and change with the color and taking the lines. And for example, here there will be some traffic lights, gateways, IoT clouds and something like that. So I created gateway cloud by searching from here. For example, I need to add this cloud shape, so you can search cloud and enter. So here you can find the cloud shapes. For example, I will search the gateway, so you can find the gateway symbols. For example, I put the traffic light from here, so I can get the traffic light symbol from here. By drag and drop, I can put anywhere in my diagram. So by the help of this website, you can draw any type of diagram, flowchart, Venn diagram, wireframings. And I am suggesting, like for example, your professor asked to draw diagram by your own, so we can't think quickly to draw the diagram. So I am suggesting that you can take the two or three diagrams on your topic and you can merge it by the help of this iDraw software, and then your professor will not catch you and it will be approved in your research paper. And if you want to save that project, then you can save it in your local drive. And if you want to export that diagram in PNG file and JPG file, then by clicking on export as PNG, then you can select it, export, then it will export into your local machine by clicking on the device option. You can see my diagram is already downloaded and I can open it, and like this diagram we can put into the my research paper. So by the help of this site apps.diagram.net, you can draw any type of diagram. That's all from my side. If you like this video, then please thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.